Hey guys, Joe here with JCC Tennis. I'm gonna give you a quick tip and drill today to work on your volley footwork. Okay, it's gonna be called the three-step volley drill. Basically, it's gonna be this. It's gonna be a split step, it's gonna be a step out, and it's gonna be a step in. The reason why that's important really comes down to that step out with the outside foot. Okay, if you step out, first and foremost, it's gonna give you good balance. Okay, second of all, it's gonna allow you to get to that wide ball a little bit quicker. It's also gonna give you better reach. And lastly, if you step out, you're actually able to step into the volley, which is gonna give you a lot more power. What I see a lot, people actually just pivot on this foot and end up stepping across. Okay, if you do that, you're gonna end up swinging at the ball, and as you guys all know, that's not a good idea, okay? So today I'm gonna give you a couple of progressions to work on that. So here's the first progression. All right guys, the first progression of this drill is gonna be to shadow stroke the volleys. You guys can see my setup right here. I have the benefit of the service line. You guys can take any mark that you have so you know where to start, but you also know where to recover back to. So you also see that I have two cones right here. Again, you guys can use whatever you have. Cones, balls, water bottles, rocks, whatever you guys have to simulate where your contact point would be. Okay, so I'm gonna do it in slow motion first. What it's gonna look like is this. You're gonna split step, you're gonna step out, and you're gonna step towards your contact point. Okay, again, you're gonna split step, step out, and step in. So that's the forehand side. Backhand side is gonna be split step, step out, step in. Okay, again, slow motion, split step, step out, and step in. Do that as many times as you need to get comfortable with that movement. And once you're comfortable with it, you can turn it into kind of a cardio blast, okay? So what I would suggest for you guys is gonna be about 10 volleys, alternating side to side. I'm gonna do four here, it's gonna have a lot of time. What it's gonna look like is this. Split, out, in, recover. Split, out, in, recover. Split, out, in, recover. Split, out, in, recover. That's gonna be your first progression with the shadow stroke. All right guys, second progression here. If you have a partner who can help you, they can be tossing balls to you to simulate the ball coming across the net to you so you can work on your footwork and then striking the ball as a volley. Okay, so Paul's gonna help me out today. He's gonna be standing here pretty close, but depending on how confident you are in your control or your touch, partner can be closer or further away. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna split step and then he's gonna toss the ball, nice underhand toss, a little bit of height, I'm gonna step out and then step in. And my goal is to use the correct footwork, but also to control the ball back to Paul so he can catch the ball. It's gonna look something like this. So I'm gonna split step, step out, step in. Okay, split step, step out, in, split step, out, in, split step, out, in, one more. All right guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, practice your volleys. Hope that footwork helps you. And hope you guys stay safe. We'll look forward to seeing you guys soon. Remember, always stick your volleys.